CAR T therapy is a process where millions of T cells are removed from a patient and genetically engineered. Think of T cells as the soldiers of the immune system. They patrol our bodies looking for any signs of infection or disease. They relentlessly fight off foreign invaders, dangerous to the body. But T cells don't always recognize and attack cancer cells, thus rendering the body's own immune system ineffective in the fight against cancer. Now, scientists can collect these T cells, or soldiers, from a patient's blood and give them an upgrade. Researchers genetically modify the patient's T cells by adding a chimeric antigen receptor, or CAR. This receptor is like a GPS that directs the T cells to target and kill cancer. The modified CAR T cells are then infused back into the body. No longer average immune soldiers, but a group of special forces enlisted to seek and destroy cancer cells. A lot of them. This breakthrough therapy is currently approved for the treatment of certain types of leukemia and lymphoma, but researchers are studying this approach for many different types of cancers. CAR T therapy is just one approach researchers have developed to harness the power of our body's own immune system to conquer the battle against cancer.